Y'all, I know I look a mess, but I needed a video for day two. So my grandma, I'm about to leave, and I'm about to put on a fit, and it's cold as hell outside. And we just gonna watch her reaction when she think that I'm about to leave out in what I got on. So anyway, let's get to the video. You already know.
What is he doing trying to make me blind?
Huh?
What the fuck? What the fuck? You better put some clothes on. Where you going?
We going to Uncle House. I just had to throw some on.
Seriously, Jamie, you must be at your man. You're not going out there after that little shit on. Now.
What little stuff?
What the fuck? Put your clothes on.
Grandma, we going to the car.
Who cut up that jacket?
I did.
Put your clothes on.
Grandma, I don't think I got to do is button it up so it won't be cold.
I think you lost your freaking rabbit ass man. Put some clothes on, baby.
Grandma, my clothes.
You're not going outside looking like that.
Grandma, my clothes is
you
on.
You got no socks on. You got your
pajamas on. We already going to the car and then
you got a shirt on.
That's why I'm buttoning it up. I'm buttoning it up.
Well, I'm damn sure your uncle ain't gonna let you in looking like that.
We all could just sit in the car, but we
you ain't going outside with me looking like that.
What?
Like a crazy person, like you escaped from JPA. Yeah.
Grandma, I think I look like one of them Jackson real? Park patients.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Take a picture of the one so he can see what you really look like.
Come on, we're about to go. Oh, Jesus. Oh.
Put some clothes on, Jack.
Grandma, my clothes?
Ain't got no time for this shit. Put some clothes on. I'm ready to go, too. I'm ready to drop them off. So I can come back and get some rest. Cause see, you see y'all giving me bags on my ass with all the light and shit at night day. You driving your sister crazy.
Like, grandma must be having dreams because I never see her wake up in the night.
I wake up, you know.
Jalen was like,
we ain't gonna let you finish.
That's why you got on shorts?
Cause I'm just ready to go. She said change real quick.
He finna put some bars on. Long pants, sweatshirt.
I just need a sweater and some shorts on, grandma. It's hot outside.
We're not doing this, Jalen. We're not doing this. Y'all gonna push my ass over the top. Go get my blood pressure pills. Move! I need some pills. Mess around. Boy, put your clothes on. I'm messing with that.
Grandma, I'm not messing with you. What do you want me to do? Put some Vaseline on my head?
Blood pressure pills too, right there.
They could use a lot of Vaseline. But you look in a hot mess.
I do not look like a hot mess, grandma. I'm fine. I'm sexy. I could be a stripper, grandma.
You could be a stripper, but you ain't gonna be stripping up and then you gonna put some clothes on. It's cold outside. It's like 32 degrees. What you think this is? It's pneumonia weather.
I'm warm-blooded, grandma. Or cold-blooded, whichever one. I'm a reptile.
Cold-blooded is by where cops are cold.
It is unbelievable. I ain't going nowhere to put some clothes on. We'll be sitting here all day and all night.
You need to keep on be sitting here while you're
going. You gonna be sitting here too, waiting on him to put his clothes on.
Grandma, it's cool. I got you. Come on. Just put some more clothes on. Come on.
So see, I know you really fucking with me, man. You must be crazy. You think you're going somewhere with me with that shit on?
Yeah, but it's not cold. You are.
You ain't going to the swimming pool. You ain't in Texas no more.
It feel like
you
Texas.
You said the bugs beat your ass at the swimming pool. So I know
that was the squirrel.
Was it the squirrel? Mm-hmm. I thought it was a firefly. The dragonfly.
And a bee. I got my first bee
off your face. I think I'm going to Texas.
I never got stung by a bee.
He had something.
I watched my mama get chased by a higher bees. And also, I took the window laughing.
Oh, Jesus.
Why do you keep pulling out pajamas? It ain't bedtime. Take that shit out, Jana.
Grandma.
A police. We're not wearing pajamas outside.
Grandma, what you want me to put on?
I want you to put on some clothes. You can leave those on and put your jeans on top of them. Got me talking about crazy, but jeans. Put your blue jeans on top. You can wear them underneath those blue jeans.
They look
like
actually
my auntie's
camera
class.
They look like them.
I keep.
Oh, jeez, I ain't wearing this sweater. It's too hot.
Put this back. Auntie Major's camera
class. Put this back on.
What is that?
My auntie's
pathway. Oh, Grandma, I'm wearing this outfit outside. This is a whole fit. On and off the runway.
It probably is for the runway, but you ain't inside.
Grandma, we about to go outside. Let me put my shoes on. Come on. You play too much, Grandma.
So now none of you lost your red dance, man.
Grandma, what is you talking about?
What's wrong with you?
What you mean, what's wrong with me?
What's your name?
What you mean? What did I hit? Huh? You think I'm off that stuff?
I know you can took something to drink, son.
I ain't drink nothing.
All the bottles look like they down.
How you stepping? Ooh. How you stepping? Ooh. I'm off that deuce. I'm off that deuce. Hey.
Here we go now.
I'm loose. Grandma, I am dressed. You don't like my...
Why you gonna put on Grandma's pants?
Oh, bust down. Grandma, which one you gonna do? We gonna wear the pants or we going like this? Come on, you gotta choose.
And fold them back on the crease.
You got.
She had them creased. That's a crease she had in those pants.
You gotta choose one, Grandma. Which one are we going? We going in shorts or the pants?
The name of my shop for real right there.
Alright, so which one we gonna do, Grandma? We gonna wait.
We ain't going to none of that shit. Nowhere with me with that shit.
Why?
Because it's too much for Grandma to absorb. It's winter time, you got our phone shit.
Grandma, you know what? You right.
I said summer shit ain't going nowhere with us.
Grandma, what is you talking about? This ain't nothing for the summer. This is the fall.
It ain't summer.
It's the fall.
Ain't my fall, it's winter shit.
And if I put my mask on. Bam, I'm dressed. Look at me.
Hey, don't call me shit on my face.
Man, you got to be kidding me.
You want to put on some socks? I could put on some socks.
You don't go.
Come on, we're about to go.
What is this?
Come on, y'all, we're about to go.
We going
away with Grandma. Grandma, my clothes is on, y'all. Y'all see my clothes? She just be tweaking, y'all. One of your kids is okay. The other one,
Jesus, we gotta pray.
Ha shandara da da bose. Hey, I thank God.
Oh Lord, we gotta pray.
Hey, my God, let's pray. Let's pray. Let's pray.
Yeah, I know.
Take a knee for me, cause my knees die.
Amen. All right, come on, we gotta change.
What is that?
What?
What is that?
These?
Summer pants.
Jogging pants. Grandma, what you talking about?
In the wintertime. I never thought I'd see this. Boy, you see this? This is your grandkid. Something wrong with
him. Oh, Jesus.
No socks on in the wintertime. No winter coat. No gloves. And it is freezing out.
Grandma, you can't tell the difference.
32. Between what?
Hot and cold. Because it'd be cold to you, but it'd be hot to us.
I know when it's 32 degrees or lower, it is too cold to be outside.
When it's
without
60,
your extremities covered.
When you 60 degrees, you say it's too cold to be outside. When it's 60.
No, I don't. Oh, I like 60 and 70.
You be like, oh, I'm cold, oh, I'm hot. You never just okay.
Hi, Grandma, I'm ready. Come on.
In between. And we gotta go, like, we really gotta go ASAP. He could go out the house like that. He busting the fairway.
You're already know.
Let's go, Mom. I gotta see Connie and drink all Connie food. Eat all this juice.
Then I got the socks. How you stepping? You already know how I'm coming. Yeah, y'all play too much.
This one? It's drunk.
Y'all see the fit? Bam!
Grandma, you probably bam! You probably knew that was gonna happen anyway.
Nah, I really hid it from
you. Y'all like my fit, Grandma?
Well, I guess your self-designed shoes is okay.
Hey, do the dice or do the...
Ah. Oh. Grandma, you already know how I'm coming. Oh.
Oh, that's what y'all call it. Y'all name everything now. That's just how your cousins used to walk.
For real?
The Nick and the Nate.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh! Wait a minute. Yeah. Hit the footwork. Hit the footwork. Oh! 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 Ooh! Hoo! Shoe fly. Ooh.
Man.
You already know how to come.
Ankles flew the wrong way.
I'm sure you know.
My ankles were so
good. You already
know. Oh,
shit. Grandma.
Nose ring.
Say hey to day two.
Hey, you. What's up? What did you do?
I was recording my video. Day two.
I know you ain't finna put that video on. Grandma tagged you. Looking and feeling. You're not
even me on my video. Yeah. All right, y'all, I'm gone. Catch y'all for day three.